substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not yet seen. Hebrews 11 tells the tales of heroes with great faith. Heroes like Simpson.
Which included times where he fought two of Moab's mightiest warriors, slayed a giant from the army of Egypt, and chased a lion down into a pit where he killed it. Because of all this, he became the leader of King David's army. Jericho. With their lives threatened by the king officials, Rahab hid the spies within her house. Then, under cover of darkness, she helped the spies escape. Run with perseverance the race that was laid out before us. Yeah.